Hey yo, welcome to Level Up with Lalentil. Tonight we're playing Poppy Playtime Chapter 2. Okay, let's see, Chapter 2, maybe. There we go. Fly in a web. With Poppy now free, the situation begins to change rapidly while you search for any way to escape the factory. Shit.
With Playtime Co.'s new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the craziest ways. She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. The new Mommy Longlegs from Playtime Co. What's the time?
Holy shit. That's so fucking creepy.
Wake up!
Faye, why? I blame Phenom for this. Oh, shit. Shit. It just throws you right in. That's right, yep. And then in the back there was like that doll in the case. I remember that. Confused. Already. I'm already lost. You're useless! Mm-hmm. fuck am I supposed to do? I can't jump over this. I can't seem to grab any of it. Am I missing something? I've gotta be missing something. Am I already fucking stumped? It's been a long fucking day. Oh, I grabbed a pillow. Okay, what am I supposed to do with that? Or the pills in here. Grab his pillows. Oh my god. Somebody help me. What am I supposed to do? I'm stumped. There's clearly something behind me. I can't do shit. I can see something through the crack. Oh, E. I was hitting F. Holy shit. Okay. Really? Wasn't this the hall I got chased down? Sweet Jesus. I'm there. You're dead. How can a robot be covered in blood? Oh. That's missing the like entire walkway. She said something. Why am I playing this by myself? Bitch. No, you fell. Like a normal person. I can do this. The fuck is that? Oh. Tap. New inventory. A key. Shit. Wow, that was a bit dramatic. Thank you, Mr. Ludwig, for destroying my childhood. Please make more good toys. Didn't make any good toys. Well, there is a tape. Maybe. E. Tab. Cool. What's this one? Okay, how do I... Okay. Experiment. How do I look at it? I want to look at it. I can barely read it. Jesus Christ. This experiment. I don't know. Something. At the end of the 2 weeks, was killed and submerged into a poppy flower. This is so hard to read. There's got to be a way to... The analysis, I still believe in the potential of the poppy flower. Its unusual properties lead me to believe that the proper mixture and procedure could have life-altering properties. The poppy flower has for a long time carried heavy symbolism, and I don't believe that's for no reason. Perhaps something larger than a rat would yield different results. Oh, so something about a rat. This experiment utilizes a something rat. Rat was fed 3 portions daily for 2 weeks, At the end of the 2 weeks, the rat was killed and submerged into poppy flower, and properties, something mixture maybe? 1 week later, an electric shock was applied to the rat, stiff in the golden attempt to reap, still in the something, I believe they're trying to revive it, the rat remains unresponsive.
Okay. So they're trying to revive a rat by submerging it in poppy flowers. Interesting. Okay. And we got a tape. Can't I watch? I want to watch my video. Oh, VHS.
Playtime Co. is the product of a great man by the name of Elliot Ludwig, divorced but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continuously innovate and surprise. In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. Ludwig could never be content leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire? How did he manage to stay determined even after suffering such a tragic loss? It all began in the fateful year of
19-nothing. Just supposed to collect the statues? And now I have to go push the button that I don't want to push. Oh, sweet Jesus, I don't want to go in there. Fuck. Okay. Okay. I can barely see. This is like where I died so many times last time, was in these fucking pipe thingies. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Just cut it. Oh my god.
Sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. I was just trying to get the power back on. Here.
I don't trust you. I don't trust you. Jesus Christ. What am I doing now? This is why I die. This is why I die. Like, what the literal fuck is doing?
For freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long.
Oh, you were in the case.
I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station nearby. It needs a coke, and I have it. We're gonna get out of here. As soon as you get on up here.
I don't trust you. I don't trust you at all.
Come on.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
While I'm still a doll.
How the fuck am I supposed to get up there?
Don't you want to come with me? You're making me sad.
Okay, but I don't know how. Ladder? It looks like it should be a ladder, but it's not. So far. God damn it.
Hmm.
much. I'm supposed to get up there. Box up here. Jeez. No, not that one.
magic? Nope. Magic. The magic. Nope. For fuck's sake. Oh, that came up really quick and easy. Can I get on it? Okay. Oh my god. It will not. It's not big enough. Doll, I don't know how to get any closer to you. Jesus Christ. God, what am I supposed to do? Cherishes. That's what I feel like doing. Like, I don't even think I can fit in that goddamn vent. Be more helpful. Nope. I don't understand. Okay, what am I doing wrong? She wants me to come up. Am I just supposed to get back in the bad thing? Maybe? Stacking things is so fucking hard! Maybe? bullshit.
Hey, I'm up here. I see you. I should be able to follow you through the fence. This way.
Because that's not creepy as fuck. Fall? Nope. Whee! Nope. I died. Oops. Oh. I can die later? I want to die now. I tried. I didn't know what I was doing. Grab. How am I supposed to project? Like, what? Thanks. Words of encouragement. Okay. I don't see. All I see is that one. Nothing else? Am I letting go too soon, maybe? Maybe? Like, I need the swing, right? Like, I'm making it make sense in my head, but it's not playing out. Okay, maybe go back more, and then run and jump! For fuck's sake. Oh my god. I'm so bad at this game. How many times am I gonna die here? This is my Groundhog Day.
I don't understand. Oh my god. I've tried running. I've tried hanging on until it forces me to fall off. Because I was walking. Are you fucking serious? If I didn't walk at all, if I just simply used the hands? Oh my fucking god. That's not creepy. She's gonna turn around and eat me?
Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
Nope, she's gonna turn around and get eaten. Pretty sure that was Mama Longlegs. Am I supposed to follow her down into that abysmal pit? Looks like it. Maybe? Yeah. Okay, here I come. Oh my god, I can't see anything. This is a nightmare. This is a nightmare. Oh, the slide. That's one on the other side. Oh, come on. What the fuck?
but now if I touch this... Game station. Pictures. To Braun, you are my best friend. For you. She's a psycho bitch.
Station. I'm Stella, and we've got three super-duper fun games to play. These little tests show us just how crazy strong and smart you are.
Oh,
shit. Follow
I'm
Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing Musical Memory. See you in a bit.
Shit, guys. What's moving? Something's moving. I didn't see it. Is it here? Oh, Musical Memory. Oh, okay. Oh, sweet Jesus. Okay.
I don't like that. This isn't normal. Can't see shit. Thank you. You dummy. Jesus. Yeah. Okay. Where's the tape? It's not in this room, maybe it's like right in the next. That's weird. Is it gonna run out? Interesting. So definitely not in the next room. Where's my tape? Why is there a TV but no tape?
know when your birthday is. June 28th.
Didn't want me to leave. That was weird. That was weird. Tape in here.
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up.
Oh my
god. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster.
Oh my god.
If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over.
Oh my god.
The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession.
Oh my god.
That's all.
Nope.
Good luck.
Jesus. I'm gonna die so many times, guys.
Isn't it amazing? Mommy hasn't seen the place I've been running in years. Mommy can only imagine how excited Bunzo must be. It's been such a long time since he's been able to play.
I don't want to play with Bunzo.
To eat.
I don't want to play with Bunzo.
Oh, that's the dinner bell. Good luck.
I don't want to play with Bunzo.
Yellow. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Green. Yellow. Green. Green.
Oh my god.
Yellow. Green. Green. Yellow. Red. Round two.
Oh, God.
Yellow. Yellow, blue. Yellow, blue, red. Yellow, blue, red, yellow. Red, yellow, yellow. Yellow, blue, red, yellow, yellow, violet.
What? The fuck is Violet? Oh, Violet. Jesus. That's fucked up.
Round three. Morgan Shred. Morgan Shred. Morgan Shred. White. Morgan Shred. White. Blue. Morgan Shred. White. Blue. Red. Morgan Shred. White. Blue. Red. White. Round four.
Oh my god.
Blue.
Blue.
Blue J.
Blue J.
Blue J. Heart.
Blue J.
Blue J. Heart. Red.
Blue J. Heart.
Blue J. Heart. Red. Bye. Red by blue.
Oh my god!
White Tangerina, yellow G by smile space by J. Question mark by Morgan Omega. Violet J. Yellow Menda by Menda. Snow by Red Omega Omega by Menda. Turquoise come on, seven is red.
Oh my god.
Oh, it broke. That's no fun. For doing such a splendid job, Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train. Look up. Take it. Mummy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mummy knows other ways to play with you.
Oh, Jesus. What? Back here, bitch. Broke the game. The fuck? Oh my god, I think I seriously broke the game. Yep, you're looking for fucking tapes. There's
Maybe. Yes. I'm guessing the autosave was just what? Is she
blue, purple, mega, yellow, blue, Theta, Snowflake, Burgund, Lenda, Burgund, Green, Tangerine, Snowflake, Green, Omega, Tangerine, Snowflake.
Oh, it broke. That's no fun. For doing such a splendid job, Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train. Look hard. Take it. Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
Okay, so don't go under there. It's a trap. Tips. What the hell was that? Hello. Damaged. Owen the oven. Reason for rejection, multiple cases of children receiving third degree burns. Jeez. No fucking shit.
Wanna hear a dino joke? Click no. Once for the question, click again for the punchline. What do you call a dino with one eye? Do you think he saw us? What do you call a dinosaur who's a noisy sleeper? A Tyrannosaurus. What do you call the scariest dinosaur? Me.
Well, that was terrifying. Sir Poops-a-Lot, extremely negative reception from various focus groups. Whoever's idea this was should feel ashamed. Management. Like a little bear in a suit, and his head's kind of shaped like a shit.
Okay.
quick like.
Okay. We paint. Retail shipment. Entire batch of toys is miscolored due to Patty Hall sabotaging. And the painting machine note. Saboteur has since been dealt with. Barrel of Huggies, choking as her children tried to eat from the barrel, thinking it was candy. Well, those children are dumb and deserve to die. Kick me, Paul. Nobody likes him. Laughed out of presentation meeting when revealing. Aww. I'm sorry, kick me, Paul. I'll kick you. I would kick you. Daisy. Marionette. Too scary for young children. Children in test audiences cry during Daisy's performance. Sorry, Daisy. Did that dinosaur move? I could have sworn. Okay, no, there's another dinosaur up there. Okay. Considering both options, Benjamin decided to go with the Mommy Long Legs as Playtime Co's stretched prize hair and not enough appeal to design our name. Make it a chicken. I'm not seeing the fucking tape. Is that it? Everything's so dark. Fuck you. So where do I want to put the fucking charge? I'm not seeing the other charge spot. I think I'm just too tired for this game today and nobody is in chat. Super unmotivated between my tiredness, mental exhaustion of being terrified that something's going to eat me, and lack of companionship on said terrified adventure. So the Mommy Long Legs concept version 1 and 2 were rejected for too freaky. Design needs a simpler color palette, a simpler body shape. What the hell did it look like before? Everything over, bam. Still don't see the tape. Oh, am I supposed to put it like the part right in the crane? Like, is that might be a spot. I feel like the tape should be up here. Over. system. Good at finding spots I shouldn't be in. Okay, so I think I need to move this fucker so it is right over this thing here that I want. Yeah. Are you ready? Maybe ish? No. Not sure. A little bit more, maybe. That looks pretty good. Okay. guys just floating? Okay. Didn't find a tape. Oh, I fucked up. Can't find these fucking tapes. I'm so bad at it. I'm really good at glitching this game. So good at glitching it. Tape is. It's driving me bonkers. Shit. Okay.
Why didn't it work? So much right now. Okay, I can't find the tapes. It's pissed me off. I don't want to progress to the next area without the tape. I really don't. I really fucking don't. So I might just have to call it a night and do some research. Otherwise solved this room. Because I am trying so hard to get the fuck all the way over there. And I fucking can't! And with my luck, the stupid thing isn't even over there. It's in some dark crevice. And I've been wasting my fucking time. For me to determine in this game is like how much of a square my character occupies within the 3D space. It's really hard for me to tell if I'm on the edge of something, and I'm apparently just really bad at running and jumping. It was something that I'm supposed to put this over. I don't see what else this is over. It would be interesting to lift. I don't. Okay, well, I'm frustrated and I don't want to progress. I miss another fucking lore tape. Ugh. Chat. So I think I'm gonna just call it a night. Unless someone wants to suddenly show up in chat, which I doubt they're gonna do in like the next 30 seconds. But thanks for watching Level Up with Lalentil. That was more like Let's Dive with Lalentil, because holy shit, I'm just glad I didn't die in the music room. But fuck me, getting across that fucking hole in the ground took way too long. And then realizing the action button's an E. Oh god. Not F. It has been a day. Hey, I'll tell you that. Alright, well, thanks for joining me, and I'll catch ya next time on Level Up with Melantol. Same time next week. up a feel a little.